Okay, the short circuit one was noted from the correction. Elysia, I can't remember the part. My tripod falls, I'm sorry. Because it's sort of a little broke, partially. And about to stop for a brief second. Sorry. Because, you see, the remote I have is about to die. Get back to Skytown's Aurora unit. Is it this one? Yeah. So basically we have a long way to go. I'm trying to get the award Bowling for Bots. It is a funny name for an award. Look what happens when you shoot a robot. It starts to smell. That's how easy it is with the new weapon. Oh yes, okay, as you can see, there is no picture. Oh yes, I forgot to tell you, with this we can also destroy that. Oh yeah, if you want to see Samus's face, all you have to do is that sometimes. Okay. Right, we still can't do that part. We need another upgrade. Okay, hold on. Check. Yeah, this is the way we need to get. This is just the same thing as one of those things on the ground, except it does a lot better. There's another one of those. Except we have to get an upgrade, the same upgrade, to do all that stuff. Wait, did I go the right way, or did I go the wrong way? I'm starting to think okay, yeah, I went the right way. Once all that's gone, continue. I think it's... Yes. So that's all he has to say. You should go, you zoom all the way down there. Okay. Welding isn't very hard at first. That's the problem with welding. I don't like it. Because I'm not good at it at all. Took me 5 minutes to do my first time welding. And all the patterns I can even do, like that. There. It's, the communications are fixed. As you can see, we still can't go through here. The door, that door closed. Oh yeah, we already did that. Oh, there's the elevator. Catch it. Okay, here we go.
Thank you, Sense. We have restored our connection to Sargon Sense. Now we can execute our plan to destroy the Leviathan.
Sorry, I'm adjusting my camera right now. Okay, there we go. Sorry, my front camera lagged a little bit.
Unfortunately, the generator of the shield is hidden in the dense clouds of the sea, and so it is impossible to reach Earth. As an alternative to destroying the generator, we have calculated that a massive thermal nuclear explosion would likely destroy the shield itself. This facility possesses the components to create such a device. We would like you to build this device and drop it from the Leviathan shield. Unfortunately, the components are too large for you to lift unaided. You will need assistance to move the vessel. There is a Federation landing site. We will upload the current.
Okay, now that we have the map for the area. Pipe works. Now, where's the Federation landing site? Main docking bay. Okay, this is. I'm gonna have to cut it, but this is Short Circuit 1 saying goodbye. Subscribe to my videos if you like them, and I will see you later.